don't have the goddamn beat, dude. We don't have anything.
As soon as they get the phones working again, we'll call your parents and make sure they're all right.
Not all right. We don't even know what's happening here.
Nothing you can do for her, okay? She's dead. You're gonna get yourself killed.
No! I've gotta get her out! Jedi!
I'm sorry, sir.
Jedi!
It's a national security
it's
emergency.
It's too late. There's nothing you can
no
do for her.
No one's allowed near the White House at this
no.
time. I'm gonna have to ask
I've
you to come back to your home.
Out.
Listen, ah! Shit! Ah!
Target in sight!
Jesus Christ!
Ah! Negative. No good. The area's compromised. Target spotted.
Area is compromised. Hold position.
Hold position. Wait for the target here.
Reloading.
Hold up. Let the target come to us.
Can't get a visual.
Almost bit off more than I could chew.
Alive in the streets of DC, but we don't know where. We all know what he's capable of, so be sharp.
Yes, sir.
Tried to tell us about it, but all the radios and TVs were down. They're probably just trying to keep everyone from
panicking. Everyone is to return to their homes and wait there safely and quietly until the situation is resolved. The area around the White House is being cordoned off for the protection of the president. No one will be allowed in or out until we get the all clear. Anyone trying to get inside the perimeter will be shot as a looter or a suspected terrorist. Those are my orders, and I intend to follow them to the letter. Now get off the streets, go home, and stay there. Across the barricade.
It was a bad day to work at the White House. Black Arrow's outer perimeter was there to prevent accidental witnesses. Then there was the inner cordon around the White House to make sure nobody bothered Reed while he did his dirty work. After all, the Army was eventually going to get its ass in gear and start airlifting people into the city. Then there was going to be some explaining to do. Reed's solution was brilliant. If the cavalry showed up after he'd taken out the president, then Black Arrow was there to help secure the White House and our new president. If not, Black Arrow would be the scapegoat, and their resistance would buy enough time for him to finish the job.
Still no visual on the contact. Can anyone advise?
Looks like the dart is clear in the area. All right, everybody stay sharp.
I'll keep you covered. I'm advancing on the target's last position. Find the target and terminate it. Let's go! Fish is alive. Come on, guys. We can't let him get to the White House perimeter.
Put that watch here.
On the target. Can anyone see him? Subject located! Chief Fisher!
Problem, you take it up with the brass.
Who gave
you-
Fuck me!
target.
Still in the area. Let's get eyes on him.
Yeah, I'll stand guard here. No sign of the hostile. Everybody keep your eyes open in case he comes back. Area's quiet. Still no sign of the target.
Sometimes, you just have to do things the hard way.
Can't engage, no visual. Keep you covered!
Yeah.
Cover! Clear to engage! I'm going in! requesting backup!
Sam, where are you?
Coming through the front door.
Negative. Reed locked it down. I'll have the garden door opened for you instead.
Got it. On my way.
I don't like the looks of this. Hold position.
Okay. Has anyone seen the president? Stay out of the green room!
This isn't a guided tour. Move it!
To the green room! Go!
Keep moving! Got more Secret Service! They're falling back!
What was going on inside the White House made the stuff in the streets look like a party. Reed's people were in there, not Black Arrow. And they were clearing it room by room. Reed had disabled most of the security from Third Echelon. The EMP had taken care of the rest. All the president had left was Secret Service. And they weren't enough. Sam was in, trying to make his way through the White House while the people he'd trained tried to kill him. As for Grimm, well, she had the hard part.
These orders. What are we doing here when we should be part of the team bagging the primary objective?
Well, if I know. But the orders came from Ice Queen Grimm, and she sits on the right hand of God. So when she says something, you know what's coming from the top.
Bet I could thaw her out a little bit.
Yeah, if you threw in her a volcano. Now shut up and keep your eyes peeled.
Still, Black Arrow's supposed to have this sector locked down.
Redundancy doesn't hurt, especially not when you're dealing with mercs.
You don't trust them to pull their weight?
I don't trust anyone fighting.
Holy man! Fuck me! The area ahead is a no-go. I'm holding.
Sam, we have an opportunity here. Reed stashed Vice President Sampson in the ballroom with personal bodyguards. He's waiting to be introduced as the next president.
That's on my route to the West Wing.
Pay him a visit. Then meet me in the press room. We'll figure out how to tackle Reed there.
Two kills confirmed. No survivors. Do a sweep for stragglers. No loose ends. I don't have a visual on the target. Anyone advise?
Get down!
We got a hostile. Whoa! Ah! Ah! Contact! Be inside! There! He's gotta be there! Take him out! I'll cover
you! Target is not visible!
I'm gonna get close to the target!
Fuck!
God mother!
Holy cow!
contact. Repeat. No, time for an ass kicking. Hold up. Keep your eyes open for the target. Hold it. The area's compromised. Looks like an... I got a likely ambush site ahead. I'm holding position here.
Anybody else?
Mr. Vice President, I can assure you everything is under control. You're perfectly safe here.
Don't piss him off, Dr. Collett Lemonade. Reed is making this up as he goes along, isn't he?
Sir, Director Reed just called. He's almost secured the President. Everything's going according to schedule.
Oh, really? And where is Kill Sam Fisher? On the schedule! I didn't hear that grinning prick Reed. That's Fisher.
Kill him! Jesus!
You didn't run. Come on.
You don't get it, do you? You can't touch me. I got protection. I'm Teflon. So whatever you think you're gonna do to me, Mr. Has-Been, Mr. Rogue Agent, Mr. Washed-Up Spy, we can forget about it right now, because I'm bulletproof. Goddamn bulletproof, you hear?
Oh, really?